We've got to get to the plane! Of course he wrecked it. Why didn't you stop Xander? You're only like 4 times his size.
Must be easy to stand back and bark orders.
You stick to the fighting. I'll handle the strategy, thank you.
Some strategy, you hothead. You handed Xander the artifact.
Well, maybe now you can beat him and impress Ava again. Ooh, Knack, how impressive. Oh, Knack, you're so amazing.
Lucas, grow up.
Hey, Knack.
Hey.
Listen, I really didn't mean what I'm not mad at you. I'm mad at Ava.
Me too. How could she choose that Xander guy over us? We're awesome!
Right? We're also stranded.
Maybe we could find something to help us get home.
Okay, Well, we have one wrecked plane.
And a few pine trees.
And lots of robot rubble.
We're going to be here a while, aren't we?
Yeah.
Maybe the doctor will send Ryder out with a search party.
I doubt Xander would let that happen. There's gotta be a way to get home. I just can't think of it.
Maybe you'll think of something in the morning. Let's get some shut-eye.
Maybe. Just maybe.
Knack! It's time to go to work!
Funny looking.
We built it from scraps of busted robots. Of course it looks funny. Let's do this.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
Yeah! Hope so.
Ready?
Yeah!
Here we go.
Whoa! Whoa! We'll hit the doctor's mansion first. Might as well settle in. We got a long way to go. This is worse than I thought. I hope they're okay. Time to do your thing, buddy.
Yeah. Ha ha ha!